Following are the commands which we need to run in order to exit the GRUB menu whenever the Ubuntu is struck while it is booted. Set the root, set the prefix, run the command insmod normal, then again enter normal. So let's press enter. So it will start booting now. Let's wait for a few seconds. So there you go. Ubuntu is getting started. So there you go, it booted perfectly. So this is the procedure to get out of the exit the GRUB menu. Thank you.